He holds an impressive job at an institution of higher learning, but when he's not on campus, he's lecturing for laughs.
I think the ham is bad.
Angus Lynn introduces you to the Tulane Funny Man, tomorrow on Fox 8 News at 4 p.m.